I think it's going. Hello everybody and welcome to another episode.
It's raining as we start recording.
There we go. I changed it to clear. So this is episode 4, I believe, of the CMP. So I'm just gonna go over what we're building, what we're doing. So this is our little spawn house. We're building a little town, and every house is gonna be different in its own way. This is the big. Whoops, I just broke a block. This is the big house, in the middle of town. This is the tree house, and then this is the mountain house, and we don't have much more. But Robbie's here because he's cool.
Wait, what is this?
Where are you?
Cool people of the week.
Oh yeah, go in there.
Oh, I'm one of the cool people.
Yeah, and so today,
Yay.
I haven't been adding people in the episodes because I always forget because I'm that person. But you know what? Okay, so what we're gonna do? Look at my FPS on the side. I need to change some video settings. What's happening? What am I doing wrong? I literally see nothing that could be doing this. Well, we don't need a ton of render distance right now. I don't know what it is, but.
Oh, also, guys, if you can see in the tab list, we've got this person called Wolfie, who's a Minecraft YouTuber.
Yeah.
She's online. She doesn't Skype though, but she's cool, I think.
I think.
I don't know her
Okay.
too well, but she seems nice.
So we're gonna add. Who should we add? I should look in the comments. You know what? Oh, I have a pause button.
Yes.
Let me use that pause button.
She hasn't.
All right, guys. I'm back, and for you, Mystical Willow, who always makes my day. You haven't been commenting lately, but that's okay. If you're watching this, I love you, and you used to make like my day, like you used to brighten up my day with your little comments, and like it just so much. Thank you. They call Willow. Thank you so much, Mystical Willow, for like always being there. I just want you to know like that I do appreciate it like so much, and like comments make my day. Like literally, I know it sounds cheesy, but comments like make my day. Just to know that people have their own opinion about like my video, and just yeah, and especially you, like
Yeah.
Mystical. Yeah.
I think
All
my
right.
mic glitched out a bit. I don't know. I'm still
Wait,
getting used to it.
did my mic glitch out or something?
Nothing minded.
Oh. I'm gonna pause again just to see what's running in the background that's causing this lag. So give me 1 second, guys. All right, guys, I'm back. I completely figured it out. Apparently, my computer, which I'm still waiting on my new computer because I just bought it when I sold my Mac. I'm still waiting on that, by the way, for whoever
Okay.
sold it or shipped it. But anyways, apparently my computer has anxiety and can't upload episode 2 of this and run this at the same time. So I guess we'll just do that later. But anyways, today, we're gonna be doing another build, and this build I'm excited about because it's gonna be a beach house build.
Oh, wait, are we
And
doing it at that beach thingy that someone made?
no,
Oh,
just over
Chelsea
here
made?
on my beach.
Yeah? Okay, oh,
Yeah.
on your beach.
Yeah,
Oh,
on my
you have your
beach.
own private beach.
Yeah, it's pretty
You're
nice.
so lucky.
I feel bad though, 'cause I'm like too close to spawn. I feel like people are gonna venture over here and like, I don't know, do stuff, but
Wait, what's where I built my house? Was that spawn?
yeah.
See.
That's okay though, that's okay.
Wait, was I not meant to build it that close?
Yeah.
I can remove it if you want me to.
If you want to, like it's not a huge deal. Like this is creative, like it's
Yeah.
you can do whatever, but
Me too.
I'm
Is
just letting you know
this.
it is like kinda.
Yeah. Is your town like a separate town or something,
Yeah,
or?
no, this is like my own thing. I should not have built this close.
Oh, but you just want to kind of be around
Well, at
here.
first I only planned it to be just that one house, but then I was like, you know what? No.
Let's just go and build a
Let's go
town.
and build a house. All right. I feel bad. Here we go. Let's see. What could you do? Could you? I'm confuzzled a little.
Oh, a Wolfie's still online.
Yeah.
Oh, we need to do Survival Island soon. Wait.
Robbie, can you
Yeah?
come over here? Turn around. Follow
Mm-hmm.
me. Other way.
Other way, okay.
Do you see me? And
I see, I see.
hi. Can you come over here to this island and
Yeah, that's
build
valid.
like a shack, like a beach shack. Like you could use like hay as the roof or something like that. I don't know,
Yeah.
whatever. Just a beach shack, just like a little island kind of surfing thing. You
Kind
know
of
what I
like a
mean?
bar kind of
And then
thing
you
where
could
you
use
get drinks.
banners as surfboards.
Oh, okay. So
Yeah.
you want me to kind of build like a bar where you can get drinks and stuff?
No, like a shack or something. I don't know. Just think like beachy surf theme. And then there's like a little
Okay.
shack, you know? Okay.
I'll make something and we can
Yeah.
discuss how we feel
Perfecto.
about
Well, I don't
it.
really like it. It's your build. Like, that's like your little tribute to my town. So.
Okay, yeah, my little contribution. Wait, no, are we doing Survival Island?
Are we doing for Survival Island?
No, are we doing any more? Wait, do you have the world saved?
You know, funny story about that. So, okay, so you know how I sold my laptop?
Yeah. Oh my god. Don't tell me I think I know where this is going.
Well, no, because the world is still on the server.
Wait, I thought the server got shut down. No, wait. I thought you got rid of the server.
Not that one.
I
That
don't
one I still
understand
have.
this at the moment because we still have the fan. Like, what the heck?
You know, I'm so confused about that. I contacted them, they still didn't answer me.
Guess we have a free server.
Yeah. I mean, I still wouldn't get too attached to it.
Cause no, yeah. Cause, wait, cause
They might just be
you're
on
not
vacation, or as you
paying
guys
for
call it,
anymore, are
holiday.
you? Yeah, we got holiday.
Holiday.
Cause I swear you're not paying for anymore.
I'm not.
Yeah, exactly. So there's something going on with that, but I will. Okay, I'm gonna build, I guess, some sort of. Okay, I'm gonna use. I like sandstone. I love sandstone.
I know it's nice. I'm doing a sandstone themed home.
Yeah. Oh, are you?
I
I
am.
kind of built a sandstone themed home, but I don't like it that much. Like the one that I built at spawn. Was it okay or?
No, it was.
It
I liked it. I'm so mean. I need to stop being so mean.
It needed some kind of work done to it.
It needed TLC.
Yeah,
But
it
you
needed
know
kind
what? That was nicer than like that's the only reason that I'm being mean about it is because it was close to spawn and I'm a stickler with stuff like that, you know? You know,
Yeah,
you feel me?
I'm really sorry, I didn't
No,
realize.
don't be sorry, don't be
That's
sorry.
okay.
It's me.
That's
I'm being a little bit I'm being a bitchy McBitcherson, so you know, don't be. Someone in the comments on my last video said that I was being too much like Joey Graceffa.
Oh, I saw that.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess, like, I don't.
It's true.
Do you agree with it?
Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, I guess. Were they being nasty or.
No, here, wait. Let's read the comment while I, Okay. She replied to her comment 3 times, by the way. Okay. Could you please not talk like Joey Graceffa and maybe think of your own things? Also, add your intro and edit a title. I love your channel, just trying to help a little bit. Also, please don't do the weird voice when you're saying it's uneven. You said, I guess it'll be fine. It's really annoying. Sorry. Okay, please just stop stealing other YouTuber stuff. Goddamn, good damn
Oh
bye.
my
Please leave
God.
that for Joey. Thanks. I hate to do this considering I absolutely love your channel, but if you keep doing this, you're gonna lose a sub. And then I said, I try not to, but it's kind of who I am a bit. He said, I know, but I would really appreciate you being original. You'll get more subs, especially if you edit your videos. Just helping. It does get annoying too.
You angry at them or?
I'm not really angry because like it's kind of true. I mean, I admit it.
I mean, what would you say? Would you agree with them or?
A little bit like I agree with them where they said like get your own thing like sometimes like I do like try it like I do say stuff like that like on purpose and like I forget that I like that's not mine but in other times like that's like kind of who I am like I kind of like adapt like I really like Joey Graceffa's style and like it's not a thing anymore it's like a style
Yeah.
like I'm not trying to like I'm not trying. If you guys are like watching this, I'm not trying to impersonate Joey Graceffa. Like I'm not. It's just
Give
like
me a second
I watch
though.
his videos all the time, and I automatically just do that because like that just you know like I really like that style, you know. And like I don't mean to. Like if I could think of my own stuff, like, and if I could like do that for myself, like I would. But like I don't always do that, and so that's yeah. But yeah.
Hello?
Hi.
Hi, I'm back. Okay. So what conclusion did you come to?
Conclusion I came to is I agree, sorta.
But they kind of just need to let you do what you want to do, I guess.
Yes, you got
Yeah.
it.
I mean, also, are you have some really. Wait, are what your viewers called again?
my
it was like apple honey, crispy honey or something.
My honey crisp.
Honey crisp, yeah. Because you have some really nice years. Okay, I'm gonna finish this off and oops.
A lot of people ask me why they're my honey crispies. Well, on Twitter anyways. It's because I like apples. And I like apples in many ways. If I was rich, I would have an Apple computer. But I'm not rich, so I have a PC now. And I love Honeycrisp apples, like, so much. And I love Apple computers. Like, I've loved it since I was little. I used to, like, collect the little things. Like, I used to save up my money for Christmas. Like, I want this. And my friends like, no. And then they would be like, here. And I'd be like, oh.
Well, you did have an Apple computer.
Well, okay, that's hard to explain. So, it was on eBay, it was from 2001, and I got it when I was 8, and it was, like, $90. It was the slowest thing ever, but I loved it, because, like, I was an Apple fanatic. I don't know if you've ever seen it, it was an iMac G4, it was one with a little swivel screen where it could go everywhere.
I don't know if you know. I didn't actually, I saw kind of some pictures of your Mac, like, that you posted on Twitter, but...
Oh, no, that was when I was 8, Not on Twitter, though, I don't think I had
What Mac did you use recently?
Okay, so I had three Macs in my lifetime. I had the iMac G4 when I was young-ish, and then later on, this is how I got started in Minecraft, I got a black MacBook from 2006, which is horrible. I did YouTube videos on it. Cheatable456 is a channel I'd recommend. You don't watch it unless you want to cringe of how stupid I was. What else? And it was horrible, but it got me started on YouTube, so, like, I can't... Mm-hmm.
You like it.
Yeah. I don't know what else to say.
Okay. I'm kind of contemplating whether this is the ugliest build ever or whether it's very unique in its own way.
Here, let me come over here. Okay. This is what I would say. Use, like, cobblestone floors or birch floors or something.
Birch, your cobblestone.
Yeah, and then keep the ceiling and then the floor the same if you're gonna do that. But otherwise, I like it a lot.
Wait, so you want the ceiling and floor the same?
I think that would look nice.
Wait, no, would you want a, kind of... Let me quickly do something. Wait, one second. Oops, okay, wait. Would you want kind of like a pattern floor, so like this?
Oh, wait, I have an idea. Okay, wait.
Square here.
Try sandstone on the floor for a second. I want to test something.
What, smooth sandstone?
Any sandstone. Doesn't matter, because it'll look the same. And then, like this.
I feel like my Minecraft is too big now, because I'm using it on a bigger screen.
What, how many inches do you know?
I can find out in a second.
Mine said 22, but it's actually 21 and a half, those liars, but...
Oh.
I want a 27-inch like Stacy.
Is that how... Does Stacy play in, like, full screen?
I think so, because in her video, she uploads in 1440p. I'm a nerd, and this is how I know this. She uploads in 1440p, and her screen is only 1440p, so it would have to be full screen for her to do that, so...
Oh my god, that's huge.
Yeah, I know, I would love that, though. Like, I really want a big monitor.
Really?
Yeah.
You wouldn't get a bit annoying, though?
No, well, I really like things like the bigger the better kind of thing. Like, I'm that kind of person. That's why I'm gay. If you know what I mean. Oh my god, that was a terrible joke. I'm sorry.
Hey, I'm just kind of trying to make this... Do you want no grass on this island, just sand?
We could do a little bit of grass, but I don't know. What do you think about this design? Is it...
Let me see. This is cool. I guess I'm wondering what you want to do for the flooring.
I was thinking sandstone, like.
Mm-hmm.
So then, like, it matches everything.
Yeah.
And then the ceiling's the same, is it, so.
And I will show it. Should I decorate the inside for you?
Yes.
Or what do you want on the inside? Kind of like a bar or something where you can get... Kind of drinks, maybe?
Yes.
Okay, ooh, I can
what about
do that.
This? What about this for,
I think I'm gonna try this and see if it looks nice. Should we notice dark oak? And then we.
Does this look too much like a dungeon or. Wait, let me try something.
Wait, one second.
Let me try something.
Oh,
that's another reason why I'm gay.
I think I like the fencing in some. I like some scenery.
No.
I feel like it limits the scenery a bit.
Yeah. So okay. So
it's
you
nice, it's
since
fun.
I'm not good. I'm not good at doing beach houses. So here, I'll come back. I like what you're doing though. I like your ideas. So you do that.
I will tell you when I'm ready, and you can come
okay.
and see if you like it. Cause I just don't want to limit the scenery too much.
I know what you mean. I would speed this up and put background music in, but I don't know how to use the editor on the screen recorder because I'm on a PC now and I'm really noobish at it. So you guys are gonna have to watch me build. but seriously, I'm sorry, guys.
Okay, I'm gonna fill these gaps in and then see what it looks like afterward.
Tell you
can you hear me now?
Like I could hear you the whole time.
No, you can hear me now?
Outside. Yeah.
Oh, maybe that's my... Hey, cause...
So Robbie got a new mic and he's having a little bit of struggles because it's really good, but the issue with that is it picks up like background noise and everything, so he's struggling with how to do it, how to make everything.
Yeah, work. It's kind of... I need to get, like, as you said, some sort of pop filter thing, yeah. Just so I kind of feel more confident with it. Because it is confusing. Okay, so I don't really know what to do with this thing here, but I'm just gonna get a finger knot I'm gonna do. So I'm just gonna put 1, 2, 3, and then I'm gonna put.
I can't hear you if you're talking, by the way, just letting you know.
Okay, I was just testing which kind of buttons work with what, and then just testing it, you know.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna get a trap door up like right now and try and make it look like some sort of bar thing. You can tell me what you think of it afterwards.
Okay. I don't know how my beach house is going, but I think it's gonna be fine.
So I'm just gonna get some flower pots and then just put them in. Oh my god, I was watching some of my old videos and I used to use a family PC from ages ago and it had this awful fan in it and
oh the
yes
that one. That's what I'm using actually right now, and my thought when I was upgrading I was like okay yeah I can make this a gaming PC by just upgrading all the parts in it. But the issue with that was I would have to upgrade much more than I thought I would because apparently we have like one of the worst motherboards ever. And so then I was just like, you know what, screw it, and I sold my Mac, and now my new gaming computer's on the way.
I can't hear any fan, like, on your computer. Like, oh.
Yeah, well, I just put my mic next to the fan, but...
That's why. Oh, yeah, because you changed your mic around. But I could, yeah, but with my one, it was just honestly so deafening.
I know.
I had to stop using it. Do you remember my old, really old videos when I used to use that mic,
yes,
computer?
Yes, I
they were pretty bad, but I've changed to a different computer.
It wasn't that bad, but it wasn't pleasant.
It wasn't pleasant to listen to, I know what you mean. Oh wow, okay. So I'm gonna try and get some sort of nice design going here. I think pink and red would be good for this bar thingy. So I'm gonna put pink there, and then... red there, I think. And then, I mean, do you want me to kind of get, like, literal kind of drinks, like, potions?
I mean, if you want, like, I wasn't thinking a bar at first, but if you think that'll look nice, then yes.
Okay, I'm gonna put, like, some little kind of seating down for people to sit in, and I'm just gonna make it look kind of homely and welcoming. The best I can.
Is homely a word?
Pardon?
Is homely a word?
Homely? Yeah, I believe it is.
Oh, she just... Wolfie TP'd to me. Yes. 1 second. Alright guys, I am back. I'm sorry about that. My mom just came in and she was talking about some stuff and yeah.
Wait, did you pause the recording or did you...
Did I what? Yeah, I pause it. I pause it.
Okay. Wait, so when do you have to go, Noah?
An hour.
Okay. Alright, I think I'm pretty much done with this build. I'm gonna finish it off later because I might have to go as well. Do you want to see the final product?
Yes, 1 minute.
And then you can tell me what you think of the little beach. I will fill in the drinks when I get back later, and then you can see what drinks I've done.
Oh, I didn't put these in. Whoops. No, I forgot something, so wait. It's not smart. No,
are TNT, are trap chests used for like TNT explosions and stuff?
Yeah.
Oh my god, is it, if you put TNT under a trap chest and open it, would it explode?
I don't know.
I want to test that on like a single player world, see what happens.
You could go off in the distance and try it.
Okay. I'll go over. I'll just go to a single player thingy. I don't want to ruin anything. Okay, I just. Oh, this is the world. Oh, okay. Noah?
Yeah.
What series did you do before Stranded Draft?
I don't know. What are you talking about?
You did like, kind of. You kind of did like Hunger Games, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember that. Okay, I'm gonna. Oh, it does. It explodes it, yeah. Oh my god, okay. Ow, okay, I was slain by a slime.
Slain by a slime.
Why are there so many slimes in Super Flat Worlds?
I don't know. I think that's because it's the only place that they can spawn.
Is that why swamps are good for them? Because they're quite flat.
Yeah.
Oh, this is so cool, okay. Yeah, so they do explode, so that would be a good prank. If we ever did Franklin.
Oh, I think Parker on UHC, or no, was it Parker or Poke? I don't remember.
Oh, do you watch Poke?
I used to, because Poke lives in my town.
Yeah. That is so cool. Oh my god, I'm jealous.
I know, it's, but I've never met him. I just saw him at Starbucks once.
Oh my god.
And I was like freaking out. I was literally having a panic attack. I'm like, oh my god.
He's been in, like, DUHC since, like, season one.
Yeah.
He's been really, like, in with it all, I guess.
I know, I'm really jealous. I wish I could meet him. And, like, my life goal with YouTube is to get on the fam, and as soon as I get on the fam, my life goal, like, that was, like, I fulfilled. Like, that's
literally. Wait, the fam.
Oh, sorry, Cube.
Cube, yeah, I know. That is like a dream to get onto Cube.
I know, and that's why I'm like, you know what, just keep going until you cube.
Yeah, because I know that they've had in the past some people with like 7,000 subs.
I know, and I'm really like and then they think, like, jump up from there because of being in the Cube.
Yeah, I know that I swear they kind of raised Hey I'm B subscribers quite a lot, didn't they?
Yes, they did.
Because I heard that she was on quite small before she joined.
Yeah.
But I know that people like Miss Smithy Minecraft, they were in a Cube UHC and they raised up lots because of that.
Yeah.
They haven't got that many girls on the server, have they?
No.
They only have B.
Maybe it's time to get that surgery so I can just. No, that's not even funny. I'm sorry if I offended anybody.
Is that true?
What? No. No, I wouldn't do that. I'm gay, but I'm not.
It was really sad and I was like, what the hell?
I know, I'm sorry, people. Dang, that's not the island you feel I wanted for this home, but we'll just do that. Look at this home, it's so ugly. Yay.
Okay, I think I'm gonna come back onto the creative. And I think this might be the final clip for me in your episode, maybe? So, do you want to come and see the finished product?
In a momento.
Okay. And then we'll do like a... We'll say a goodbye for me.
Oh, do you have to go?
Yeah.
Alright. We'll say goodbye after I,
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna get my sword. I can't wait to start the SMP. So, people that are watching this episode, what we're going to do the SMP is that we want to kind of have like a episode one where we all record together and everything.
Mm-hmm.
Well, not together. Well, I don't know, because the way that Cube do it is they start together at 0-0 and then they split off, don't they?
Yeah, so that's what we're going to do, I think.
Yeah, because so we can all be like, welcome to the fam, season two.
Yeah.
Which would be fun.
Yeah, and we're looking for more people, so if you want to join, just leave us a comment in the description, or in the description, in the comment section saying how old you are, how you what you do on YouTube, like what are your hobbies, what do you like to do, what are you good at in Minecraft, and why you want to join. And then we'll be very willing to accept people, because we're very, we're not very low, but we'd love to have you guys, so.
Yeah. Are we looking for kind of more Minecraft YouTubers?
Probably Minecraft YouTubers would be the best, because that means that they're like specialized in Minecraft.
And that they film it and everything.
Yeah. I mean, if you don't do YouTube, it don't feel like you have to do YouTube to be in it, but that is something that like would be like cool if we had more YouTubers.
It would probably make you stand out a bit more. Yeah. But we do have people in the group who don't do YouTube, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah. So.
So I'm looking forward to this fam season two. I'm definitely gonna try and I'm definitely gonna try and I want to get hopefully a lot of episodes for that done. Because the trouble with me is for season one, my fraps was being a pain at the time.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm glad I've swapped recorders.
I know. Remember when I tried fraps and it was like.
Oh my god, I know. Because even XSplit is better than fraps.
I know. I'm using Bandicam, so. But yeah, I'm using the full version of it, which I can still help you.
Please can you tell me later. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
Because the thing about XSplit is it doesn't record in HD, so it's all really blurry and stuff.
Yeah, that's
which is annoying. Good. And it's not good, for recording at all.
Alright, well, guys, I think that this beach house is basically done. I'm gonna go outside and make sure that everything lines. Oh, the bottom floor. Never mind, I forgot. Noah forgot something.
Oh, this is so cool.
What is?
This house thing.
Thank you.
What is it? Is it like a...
It's just a beach house, you know, just a house by the beach, and it's themed with sandstone. And...
Mm-hmm. And then you have my glowing beach shack over there.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a skeleton on this island girl.
It's a little cramped with the stairway in the middle, but you know what? That never stopped anyone from having fun, because this is what we're gonna do.
Do you still have your monitor?
Yes, that's what I'm using.
Wait, so what are you actually using as your actual kind of computer?
Yeah, I'm using my actual computer with my monitor.
Oh, and you just got the monitor plugged in?
Yeah, plugged into my PC, yeah.
Okay.
Because it's the same monitor, I just had adapters for my Mac.
Yeah. Okay, so I guess we'll finish off by showing off my thingy I've done.
Yeah, and then I'll show you my thingy. I think you already saw it, but let me just finish up these windows real quick.
Yeah.
Because I just want to make sure that, you know. Yeah.
Also, I think Noah's already mentioned this. I think the CMP is kind of more open, whereas SMP is more selective.
Yeah, definitely. So if you want to join the CMP and you don't grief and stuff, which, by the way, we will check, and we have logs for those of you who... Whatever. I'm being so mean today. I should be nice to people. But yeah, so this is just like, because on this SMP Season 1, I'm being completely honest here, we went and creative a lot.
Mm-hmm.
When I mean by a lot, I mean like a lot.
We mean a lot.
It wasn't the best. So if you want to build something creative, you come on the CMP. Like, that's what it's for. But in survival, like, we want it to be completely, like, legit.
Yeah. And we're going to continue kind of, the name of the fam.
Yeah, I like the fam.
I know. I remember that first recording. That was so fun.
Yeah. All right, so I'm going to go fly over to your house, and then you can go fly over to my house, and then look. Ooh. Ooh, it's so cute.
You have some stairs at the front, and then this is just some little small seating. I'm going to get some front seating to go on the little thing here.
I love it.
So people can stand outside, and then we just have
I love the little cups.
Yeah, I guess I'm gonna fill these up with drinks, for people to have.
Oh my gosh, you know what I should do? How long? Let's see how long this recording is. Okay, the recording's been 30 minutes, so I'm gonna have to do it in the next episode. But I'll give you guys a little hint about what's gonna happen in the next episode. How do you think we would get here? That's a hint.
Oh.
That's a hint. That's a hint.
Oh my God, yay.
So,
Yes, okay.
thank you guys for watching this episode of Creative. I love all y'alls, and remember, don't fall off the apple tree because bruised Honeycrisp apples are not very good. And yeah, I wouldn't want that to happen. Bye, everybody.